Evaluate the postfix expression given below using stack. So you are provided with a postfix expression. You need to calculate the answer. Now evaluate means E, A, B, C, D, E, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So which means you need to draw a table with 5 columns and the various headings are step, input, operation, stack and output. Now step 1. The first input encountered is 5. If an operand is encountered, push it onto the stack. So stack contains 5. The next input 11. If an operand is encountered, push it onto the stack. 5 is still there in the stack and 11 comes there. Now next one, an operator is encountered. If an operator is encountered, 3 things are there to be done. 1. Minus is a binary operator because not is an example for a unary operator and here minus is a binary operator. So if a binary operator is encountered, pop 2 elements. So topmost elements are popped from the stack. Now after popping these 2 elements, your stack is empty. Second step, you calculate the answer. How do you calculate the answer? The left operand must be written first, followed by operator, followed by right operand. So 5 minus 11, you get the answer minus 6. Now third step, push this answer onto a stack. So stack is empty. So when you push minus 6, your stack contains minus 6. Next input 6. It's an operand. Push it onto a stack. Minus 6 is still there and 6 comes. Next one, 8. It's an operand. Push it onto a stack. So minus 6 and 6, it is still there in the stack and here 8 comes. Next one, plus. It's an operator. If an operator is encountered, 3 things are there to be done. 1. Plus is a binary operator because not is an example for a unary operator. Plus is an example for a binary operator. If a binary operator is encountered, pop 2 elements. The topmost elements are popped. After popping these 2 elements, your stack contains minus 6. Step 2. Calculate the answer. How do you find the answer? The left operand must be written first, followed by operator, followed by right operand. So 6 plus 8 equal to 14. Now this answer should be pushed. Stack contains minus 6. When you push 14, 14 also comes in the stack. Next one, 12. It's an operand. Push it onto a stack. So minus 6 and 14 still there and 12 comes. Next one, star. It's an operator. 3 things are there to be done. 1. It's a binary operator. So pop 2 elements. The topmost elements are popped. Now after popping these 2 elements, your stack contains minus 6. Now step 2, find the answer. How do you find the answer? Left operand is written first, followed by operator, followed by right operand. So 14 into 12, 168. Step 3, push this answer onto the stack. Stack contains minus 6, it is still there and 168 comes. Next one, division. It's an operator. So do 3 things. 1. It's a binary operator. So 2 elements must be popped from the stack. After popping these 2 elements, your stack is empty. Step 2. Find the answer. How do you find the answer? Left operand written first, followed by operator, followed by right operand. So minus 6 divided by 168 equals minus 1 by 28. This answer should be pushed onto the stack. Stack is empty, so when you push this element, it comes there. No more input symbols. Which means for this given postfix expression, the final answer is this. So you can see the final answer is this.